You guys looking at a super nice, clean and reliable, low mileage 2007 Lexus GS 350. Beautiful looking car. It's got only 101,000 miles. Two previous owners, very well maintained. Water pump has been replaced on it. Ready to go for another 100K. Body looks amazingly clean. I believe it came from Texas, so there is no rust. Alloy wheels in beautiful shape. Tinted windows, very nice all matching Michelin tires, fog lamps, xenon headlights, body looks super nice and clean, beautiful color combination, red exterior over 10 leather interior. It is fully loaded inside, got power windows, power locks, power mirrors, beautiful wood trim, memory power seats, leather interior, heated and cooled seats, extra keys, Bluetooth, beautiful wood trim, no warning lights on the dash. It's got super low 101,000 miles, which is nothing for Lexus reliability. Navigation, rear view camera, as I said, automatic transmission, extra keys, heated and cooled seats, beautiful interior. Very nice and clean, non-smoking, no odors, sunroof. It runs great. Front row ready, it's been detailed and inspected. Super nice. Here's the back seat, in beautiful shape as well. Very nice and clean unit with low miles. You guys can find this super nice, clean, reliable 2007 Lexus GS 350 at Car City Inc. in Palatine. Alloy wheels in great shape, no rust, no scuffs. Nice all matching Michelin tires all around. Let me open the hood so we can take a peek under the hood. V6 3.5 liter engine, it's been detailed and inspected. Front row ready, beautiful, super nice, clean and reliable. Two owner, 35 service records on the Carfax, very well maintained, timing belt, its water pump has been replaced, it's actually got no timing belt, it's got timing chain on it. Front row ready, beautiful GS 350 at Car City Inc. in Palatine.